went down the path of not getting them to sex due to probably masculinity reasons. I noticed a real change through my dogs as well, throughout my house. My yard copped a bit of a hammering when they weren't de-sexed, but now that de-sexed have settled down a lot, when they're out and about. Doing the million paws walk the other day, I noticed a big difference from last year with them. They were a lot easier to control and definitely enjoyed the day more, I think they did. Do your bit. De-sex your pet from June 1st to August 31st.